So mentorship has been a huge component of my education here and my apprenticeship here under Jessa. Even before I started, I saw Jessa as a mentor. Because I was in such an unwell state, I knew that the number one person in my life that I would want to have as a mentor in any facet of my life would be Jessa.
I could work with someone who was unbelievably skilled, who had a great deal of knowledge and experience, not just in delivering exceptional bodywork unlike anything I've ever experienced, but also teaching it really well.
And one of the things that I absolutely love about the way that Jessa and Sloan facilitate is they're there to show us throughout the whole process what it actually looks like real time to be a facilitator of transformational conversations. And then I get to see how they then organically weave that lesson into the rest of the lesson. So it's a lot more beneficial for me. I walk away with a lot more learnings.